amazing to see so many people show up and support the cause, support boxing, man. And the cheering definitely pushed me forward too. It really does help.
Jose, what do you think is next? What do you want to be next?
I think I need to take some time off, you know, to let my injury heal properly. I know I got a trip to go to Mexico with the WBC Council in Mexico City, and that was a surprise. I was told that at the top of the ring, hey, you got your flights ready to go on Wednesday. So me and my girlfriend are going. It is Valentine's, you know, during Valentine's, I'm taking her and enjoy myself with my family a little bit. Now, in terms of boxing, honestly, I think I want to unify, man. I think I really want to put my title on the line for another title. I think I deserve that opportunity to for that unification fight, you know. And if I have enough time and the unification bout doesn't come in my favor, maybe we'll give it 147 a chance and see if I had a big name out there at 147, and see how I do. But to jump to 147, because I do make 140 pretty comfortable. As you guys know, I come in at 138.6, 139. I make 140 very comfortable. So in order for me to go to make that jump and push myself, I might need a larger training camp. So I might need some extra time for my body to really develop in that weight. But my first option was definitely to unify it. Maurice Hooker, with the two belts that are in the WSB tournament, I think I deserve that opportunity, and I think it's there'll be a lot of doubts that will be answered. I think if those unification fights happen soon.
Those unification fights, those have to happen in LA, Vegas, New York.
Most likely, those have to happen somewhere like in LA and Las Vegas. I think my fans here in Central California will be excited to travel to Las Vegas and see their champion out there fight with another champion. In Southern California as well, we got some great venues out there, StubHub, Staples Center. I think I deserve that opportunity, and I think it's good for me to show my skills in different crowds out there that maybe can't make that drive to Fresno. So those fights definitely in Vegas or LA will be very possible.
That helps you become a national name.
Yeah, and I think that's something that I would like myself to. And then later on, maybe a unification match, undisputed match. I mean, you know, for all four titles on the line somewhere here in Fresno.
My last question, Jose, have you had a chance to look at your phone yet? How many messages have you gotten? How many missed calls?
My phone has been vibrating. I had it on flight mode, but I haven't checked it.
What do you think? What is it normal after a big fight like this?
Let me see. There's probably, I'll say there's 269 messages.
That's crazy. 269? What are people telling you?
Probably, let me see.
Do you respond to each and every one?
Congrats, my man. And then congrats on your win. Nice job, Jose. Tough fight, but you came out strong. Good job, Jose. You know, and then... Come this way.
Do you respond?
Invitations.
Huh? Do you respond?
To my close ones and, you know.
Shout out to everybody.
Sometimes I surprise myself how many people have my numbers.
Get a second phone.
Let's do one last one.
Does that eye affect the pictures on Valentine's Day?
We'll let Marissa decide that. She don't, you know, if she likes me the same with the cut, without the cut, man, that's all. Take it.
Okay, one last one. Jose Ramirez, stay tuned. Please, we're going to come on back. Good morning.